Hi everyone, Kevin here. Today I want to show you how you can convert a video file into an MP3 audio file. Now, why would you ever want to do it? Well, maybe you have a video file that has a beautiful soundtrack to go along with it, but you don't always want to watch the video. Instead, you just want to listen to the audio on its own. Luckily, it's very easy to extract out the audio into its own MP3 file, and today I'm going to show you step by step how to do it using an app called VLC. All right, well, why don't we jump on the computer and let's get started. Here I am on my PC and I have an MP4 file that contains a video as well as a soundtrack. Let's take a quick look. I really love that soundtrack and I'd like to remove it from the video. So how do we do that? Well, let's first off open up our web browser. Once you open up your web browser, head over to the website videoland.org. I've also included a link in the description so you can navigate there just by clicking on that. Now, this will allow us to download the VLC media player. VLC is by far my favorite media player. It'll play just about any type of video content. You don't have to download any codecs. It works across all different platforms like Windows, Mac, and Linux. And best of all, it's free and open source. To download VLC, simply click on this button that says Download VLC and run through the installation process. Once you finish downloading VLC, go ahead and launch it. Once you launch the VLC media player, you'll land on a screen that looks like this. To take a video and extract the audio from it into an MP3 file, first off, we need to go up to the top left-hand corner and click on Media. Within the media menu, let's go down to the option that says Convert/Save. Alternatively, you can also click on the shortcut key Ctrl+R to launch this. This will open up an open media dialog, and here we need to select the file that we want to pull the audio from. Let's click on the button that says Add. Once we click on Add, this opens up the Windows File Picker and navigate to where you have the MP4 file saved on your computer. I happen to have mine on the desktop called Boracay Music. I'm going to double click on this, or you could also click on Open. This now selects the source file that we're going to pull the audio from. Once you've done that, click on Convert/Save. This will open up the Convert dialog, and here we see the source file that we're going to pull the audio from. We want to convert it, and then within this drop-down list for profile, click on this, and we're going to navigate to the option that says MP3. About halfway up the list, you'll see an option that says Audio-MP3. Let's click on this one. Next, down in this text field, we need to select where we want to place the MP3 file. Let's click on Browse. This opens up the Windows File Picker again, and let's give it a file name. I'm going to call this Boracay Music, and you'll see the save as type is a .mp3. Let's click on Save. Now that I've selected the source, I've selected the file type that I want to convert it to, and I've also selected the destination. Now let's click on Start. You'll see the progress bar at the bottom shows the conversion in progress and it's now completed. I'm now back on my desktop and you see that there's a new file for Boracay Music, no video. Let's click on this to see how it worked. It looks like the audio file has come through perfectly. I now have an MP3 file without the video. That's exactly what I wanted to do. All right, well, that was a quick look at how you can take a video file and convert it into an audio file or an MP3. If this video helped you, please give it a thumbs up. If you want to see future videos like this, hit that subscribe button. That way you'll get a notification anytime new content like this comes out. And lastly, if you want to see me cover any other topics in the future, leave a comment down below and I'll add it to my list of videos to create. All right, well, that's all I had for you today. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time. Bye.